We could easily get distracted by the gore or the injustice of Jesus' crucifixion. But our emptying and the practices of prostration, kneeling, and fasting direct us instead to what Jesus is actively doing, and that is winning the mercy of God the Father through his sacrifice. He pours out his blood so as to redeem, not condemn, the world, and to open a future for us that includes a resurrection and joining him one day in heaven.